forecast with NBC26 Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland.
High temperatures have now been at or above normal 7 of the last 7 days. Today we had upper 50s to lower 60s. And when you look at the upper Midwest map for this afternoon, as far as the highs are concerned, you don't see a snowstorm out there, do you? I mean, it doesn't look like there's a snowstorm on the way, but there is. It's going to bring some snow to Wisconsin tomorrow, and it's going to bring a drastic change to our weather pattern as well. Here's a look at the next 7 days. Our warm stretch of weather is going to turn into a cool slash chilly stretch of weather, with high temperatures running a good 10 to 15 to 20 degrees below normal at times as we wrap up April and head into May. Right now, after highs mainly in the lower 60s, we're looking at mid to upper 50s across most of the area. We've got upper 40s across the Door Peninsula. In Green Bay, it is sunny and 57. Still, some gusty winds out of the north and west. At times, those winds have been gusting to around 40 miles per hour. It's 57 right now in Appleton, with winds still gusting close to 30 miles per hour. High pressure, our main weather maker today, but you can see the storm approaching from the west. We've got clouds now spilling across the Dakotas into western Minnesota, and you can see where this storm is going to track based on where we have winter storm warnings and winter weather advisories. The heaviest snow from this system will hit the southern part of the state, where we have winter storm warnings in effect here from Milwaukee to Madison towards La Crosse. And then just to the north of that, we have kind of a buffer zone where we have a winter weather advisory, and that does include Marquette and Green Lake counties. So tonight, increasing high clouds. By tomorrow morning, thickening clouds. By noon, the snow will be pushing into central Wisconsin near Montello. The snow will then continue to lift off towards the east northeast throughout the early afternoon, making up to around Oshkosh or so. Steady snow falling from Montello to around Princeton to Fond du Lac over towards Sheboygan. That'll continue until about 5 o'clock or so, and then everything will push to the south by tomorrow evening. A trace to maybe an inch or so from Wautoma to around Oshkosh over towards Manitowoc, south to Sheboygan, and then south of Fond du Lac, we're looking at 1 to 2 inches, maybe 3 inches. The best chance of seeing that is going to be south of the NBC 26 viewing area. So is this unusual to see snow this late in the year? No, it's not. If you take a look at the last 8 years, 4 of those 8 years featured our final flakes of the season during the month of May. So we really still have a ways to go tomorrow. High temperatures tomorrow running well below normal for this time of year, upper 30s south, lower to mid 40s across the north. So increasing clouds tonight, lows around freezing tomorrow, clouds north, snow south, upper 30s to lower 40s for most. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is 43. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to the ADRC of Brown County, and we did that today. High forecast 60. The actual high temperature was 60 degrees. The final weekend of April, not really feeling like it. Even on Sunday, with sun and clouds giving way to clouds, temperatures will still be well below normal for this time of year. Rain returns on Monday, maybe a wintry mix north and west. Mostly cloudy and breezy on Tuesday. Chilly. Highs only in the 40s. More rain on Wednesday, maybe a wintry mix north and west. And then finally, a week from today, we start to warm back up again. But that 60-degree temperature by then is below normal.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. All right. Well, we just need to get past all of this, Cameron.
We
then we need to really get into spring.
We do.